Do you need an easy way to check for broken links on your WordPress website? Well, keep watching. In this video, I'll walk you through how you can check for broken links and fix them with the Broken Link Checker. So if you're ready, let's get started. The first thing we need to do is head over to our WordPress dashboard. From here, we need to go to our plugins area. We need to add new. And from here, we need to search for the Broken Link Checker. For the Broken Link Checker plugin, this is the one we're looking for. So let's go ahead and install now. Once it's finished installing, you also want to make sure you click activate. Great, now that it's activated, you'll want to head over to the settings area and go to Link Checker here to set it up. From here, you can see that it's already started looking for broken links on the site, and we can have it check for broken links every 72 hours, and you can adjust this for however you want. And you want to say, give a notification about newly detected broken links. And what this will do is it will send an email under the admin email address. If you don't want it to go to your admin email address, then you can fill out that email here so it can go to whatever address you need it to go to. And when you're finished setting it up, you can click Save Changes. Once it starts finding broken links, there are a few places that you can check and be notified of the broken links. First place that you can see the broken links detection will be in the settings area. You're hardly ever going to be in the settings area, so I'll show you a few other places that you'll most likely find them. A lot of times when you first log into your website, you'll see an area on your dashboard that will tell you about the broken links. And then also under tools, you automatically see a red check mark for the broken links that are being detected. And you can click on that area to see the broken links and to fix them. You'll also get notifications via email every 72 hours if there are broken links. When you get the broken links detection, you can go to this area under tools for broken links to fix it. And you'll see here, you see the URL that is coming back as broken. You'll see the status of it. In this case, it's server not found. Usually it's a 404 error. And you'll see the link text and the source. The source meaning the post or the article where the broken link is. So right away, you can do a couple of things straight from here. You can ask it to recheck it. And if it goes out and checks it, it will either come back as saying it's okay, or again, it'll come back either as broken or in our case, server not found. If you know this is an error, but you don't want to deal with it, you can dismiss it. You can also say that it's not broken. You can unlink this, so no longer have this link going out if you want to keep the historical information on there, but say the website that you were linking to is no longer available. Or you can edit the URL straight from here. You can change it to something that works like that and click update. And now you can go and ask for it to check, and then you'll get a good status. You can also go here and click edit to edit the actual post where the link is. Now, once you click edit, you'll actually have to go through and find it. In this case, it's this one. So you can edit it there as well. That's a really quick and easy way to detect and fix broken links on your WordPress website. Did you learn something from today's video? If so, subscribe to our YouTube channel and we'll send more helpful tips to help you manage your WordPress website. And thanks for watching.